Welcome to Poetry Podcast. My name is Pankaj. I'm a Sydney-based visual artist and I also dabble in poetry. Today, I'll be making you familiar with an annual ritual performed within the Indian subcontinent. We know it as Shraddh. Shraddh is a Sanskrit word which literally means anything or any act that is performed with all sincerity and absolute faith. In the Hindu religion, it is the ritual that one performs to pay homage to one's ancestors, especially to one's dead parents. Conceptually, it is a way for people to express heartfelt gratitude and thanks towards their parents and ancestors for having helped them to be what they are, and praying for their peace. It can also be thought of a day of remembrance. It is performed for both the father and the mother separately on their respective tithi, which is death anniversary as per the Hindu calendar. In addition, it is performed for the entire community of Pitra, both from paternal as well as maternal side, collectively during the Pitra Paksh or Shraddh Paksh, fortnight of ancestors, right before Sharad Navratri in autumn. Let me also make you familiar with why we observe Matranavami. Ashwin Mas ki Krishan Paksh ki Navami Matranavami kehlati hai. Jis prakar putr apne pita, pitama adi purvajo ke nimit Pitra Paksh mein tarpan karte hain, usi prakar un grihon ki putra vadhuye bhi apne divangat saas mata adi ke nimit Pitra Paksh ki pratiprada se lekar navami tak tarpan karya karti hain. महिलाओं नवमी के दिन दिवंगत माता तथा सास की आत्मा शांति के लिए ब्राह्मणी को दान देकर संतुष्ट करती हैं। जिन विवाहित महिलाओं की मृत्यु नवमी तिथि को हुई है या फिर जिन महिलाओं की तिथि का ज्ञात नहीं, उन सभी का श्रद्धा पूर्वक इसी दिन पूरे विधि विधान के साथ श्राद्ध किया जाता है। मातृनवमी को ही माता के श्राद्ध का शास्त्रीय विधान है। इसी तिथि का पुत्रवती स्त्रियों को भोजन कराना पुण्यदायी है। ऐसा माना जाता है कि मातृनवमी के दिन सुहागन मृत महिलाओं का श्रद्धा पूर्वक श्राद्ध करने से, भोजन कराने से, दान पुण्य करने से और सुहाग की सामग्री अर्पित करने से पितरों को प्रसन्नता मिलती है और सुहाग अटल होने का आशीर्वाद प्राप्त होता है। सो विदाउट फर्दर अडू लेट्स डाइव इनटू दिस पोएट्री आई फाउंड ऑन गूगल ऑन मदर। There is an empty chair, and a part of me cannot believe that you will never sit there again. My heart will always grieve, but I know my tears are less for you and more for me. Your pain is gone, and your soul flies free. And I know that a part of you is still here with me. Deep in my soul, where only I can see, there is my love for you and your love for me. I hope you like this poetry. I'll see you soon in my next poetry podcast. Phir milenge. Thank you.